back to another episode on Dawson Walker. So we're here today. We're checking trail cameras today on this big pretty farm here today. It's in the suburbs. We're here. We're going to check this trail camera here today. This trail camera is just a little small farm right here, about 10 minutes from my house. I thought I'd make a video of coming in here and checking this trail camera up in here. It's just a little strip that goes through the woods. There's some exit sign like right here. Look at this big rug. Big trees, this big drainage. There's a pretty big rug right there. I'm here today. That's a horse. And we're going to check this camera. There's another rub right there. Just a small one. There's another one right there, so they're using that big ditch right there to cruise for those. They're cruising out of some ditch in between these two fields right here. And we're here today, we're going to be checking this camera. We have it out right in here. There's the deer stands right up in there in that little tree right there. And we're gonna check some cameras here today. Yeah, we're here at the camera. We had a corn pile out. We had a corn pile right there. Right in there. And there's the cameras right here. So, right there's the camera right there. You can pull the card out of it. Let me sit y'all down for a second. So we're gonna put this corn pile here and I'm gonna sit y'all down for a minute and I'm gonna check this camera. I'm gonna put this corn out right here. So corn pile, I'll show you how I like to put it on the corn pile. So I find a place like this and I'll rake all the leaves out of it. And I'll take my corn. And that is how I put corn out. I don't put a big pile out because if you put a big pile out, I've learned it molds and the deer will eat it and they'll just sit there and rot and you don't want that to happen. So we checked the card and I'm going to be putting another video out where I'm at home checking this card out. So hopefully y'all enjoyed this video today. So catch me on another episode. See ya.